The name of the company is Coffee Cup. We offer, or the company offer, different variations of coffee jelly. This is in order to meet customer needs and preferences. To start the presentation, we would like to go to second example. So, what is coffee jelly? Coffee jelly is a flavored dessert with coffee and sugar. And the coffee is mixed with the agar. Agar is a substance, jelly-like substance. And for the rest of the ingredients, will be discussed later on. Or the full description of ingredients will be discussed later on. So, coffee jelly is an affordable treat for people who wants to be energized and satisfied their sweet. And satisfied their sweet too. Now, for the target market, will be, or we will be supplying clients like convenience stores, eateries, and office and school canteens. And they will sell this kind of product for the communities in on the urban area. So where the ingredients will be purchased or sourced? The ingredients will be sourced from the respective suppliers who offers materials or ingredients in bulk. And we assure and we will discreetly monitor their materials for to ensure a clean and abiding regulations of the government. Now, can we go to the next slide, which is company description, and Panganiban will discuss.
So the legal structure of our business will be a company. Our company will be supplying the coffee jelly as our main product for our clients. We are planning to make different variations of coffee jelly in order to satisfy or provide the needs and wants of our customers. Our concept will be supplying, but we plan to establish a store, so we need to make other menus in order to establish it. As our client said, our target market will be convenience stores, eateries, school, and offices. These customers will be mainly communities who live near the client stores or establishments. So our mission is to able to provide usefulness and sweetness to our target customers. Our mission is to provide efficient and delicious coffee jelly to achieve the satisfaction of our customers. We will have reliable and trustworthy services for our customers. So we want to help our customers to relieve their daily stresses by eating our coffee jelly, by providing peace of mind through great ambiance, convenience, location, friendly customer service, products of consistently high quality. And our vision is to be known for making great quality of coffee jelly, and our company will be trusted by our customers by maintaining the high standards of the products and services that offer and excellence customers.
So for our objective is to provide our customers with the best delicious coffee jelly and create a loyal customer supporting our business. So for our key to success is to give our customers their satisfaction while maintaining the excellent service among other competitors and promote good values of entrepreneurship culture and business philosophy.
Our product is a coffee jelly.
Coffee jelly.
powder, 1 tablespoon of Nescafe Classic, 1 half cup of water, and 1 quart cup of brown sugar. And for the sauce, the ingredients for the sauce are
just to clarify, ma'am, what Lucy discussed is about the preparation of coffee jelly for micro businesses. We, as a company, or a macro company, or a macro economic company, we produce this kind of product in a certain factory. Already we mass produce because we distribute it on convenience stores, eateries, and other target markets, what we've stated before. And we just want to clarify and the intention that we've put the ingredients and preparation is just to show how to make a coffee jelly to people. Now, for the sourcing, as well as stated, it will be sourced in suppliers who offer in bulk. But if you are a micro business or a sole proprietor, you will be sourcing products on supermarkets and wet markets. But I suggest you, if an entrepreneur or sole proprietor will source the products, he or she should source the goods on the wet market because it is much more cheaper than the supermarket. And for the next slide will be the organization management, and Basa will explain it.
Ma'am, here is our organization manager. Which one can our president, who is also our leader. He is responsible for providing the strategic leadership of our company. And Joyce Arias for administration, and Grace Fatima Pangiliman for his her administration assistant. They will handle the operation, organizational, and managerial responsibilities of our company. Patricia J. Morales for our marketing, and me, Francis Dembasa, for marketing assistant. We are responsible for providing the marketing strategy in line with our company objectives. Abraham Mark Selena for operation, and Lucy Gabriel for her operation assistant. They are responsible for our daily operations of our business. And Joan Mancilla for finance. And she will handle the financial inquiries of our company.
after the market analysis.
So ma'am, coffee cups will be a target market, will be the customers who want to satisfy their appetite with sweets. So the main target people are all ages, both male and female. So as we have said earlier, we are going to focus on reaching university students and faculties, high school students, and people who are located close to the universities and schools. So about our price of the product, we're going to sell our product for 13 pesos. So as I have said earlier, our product will be distributed from close to school. So we want our products to be student friendly as possible.
So what will be used in our product? We're going to use our social media sites such as Facebook and Instagram by posting our different products of coffee jelly. And what are the strategies that can help the product to be known in a certain area? So we focus on getting new customer and retaining our old customer, because establishing loyal customers can help because they provide the higher sale from our business, and of course they will provide beneficial referrals so we can have new customers. And how can we ensure the cleanliness of the product? We follow the rules and regulations of Bureau of Food and Drugs to ensure the sanitation of our product to avoid cases of food poisoning.
As for the costing, we have the material, which is the plastic spoons for 50 pesos, and plastic cups, 8 pesos, and for the cooking gas, 1 pesos per piece. As for the ingredients, the margarine, the milk, gelatin, and coffee, which are the prices 24 pesos, 54 pesos, and 40 pesos, with a total cost of 71 pesos and 10 centavos, and the 8 finished products with a price of 10.725, and with a selling price of 30 pesos. These are the financial projection of our business.
And just to explain a little bit about the projection, here is the cost of goods, which is the materials that we bought by the company, and marketing expenses, but it is minimal because of the use of social media. Sales expense for the use of the factory and other small facilities, or renting stall. Salaries and wages, the 40 workers for who will be making the goods, and total operating expenses. And all in all, ma'am, the company, the concept of the company is supplying goods, or which is coffee jelly, to clients who are the desired clients. And these clients are convenience store, eateries, and school canteens and offices. We expect, or we projected, that this product will be viable to people who like treats. And this treat is easy to make and easy to market. And that's all.
Okay, so it's all coffee jelly?
Yes, ma'am, but we offer different variations.
Okay, so again, how much is this startup capital? This kind of business that you are having, do you need to have a bigger place to work on, or just let's say not in a particular?
Well, ma'am, before we start,
rent, or is it a home-based kind of business?
As we start, as we make this business plan, we plan to produce coffee jelly on houses, on homemade, from scratch.
Yeah.
And we will seek clients who are also starting, and they will sell our products. And after we gain profit in the successive years, successive times years. We plan to organize and establish a factory.
It's a home base.
Yes, ma'am. And we also plan to establish a store as possible. And we also plan to serve or offer other foods besides coffee chips.
Yeah, I hope it's also in your business plan, so we can see the bigger view, because what I just saw here is mainly the coffee jelly as your product. So how much is the startup capital for your
For the startup, it's really based in